I'm in Islington.
There used to be a tube station here called City Road, part of what is now the Northern Line.
It's between Old Street and Angel, but it was closed in 1922 because not many people used it. Most of the station was demolished. What remains is now used as a ventilation shaft for the underground network. But there's something very different happening down below. To discover the depths of the derelict station, we checked the 155 steps and 23 meters later made it to the bottom. This may look like the carcass of an abandoned tunnel, but it's actually the center of a world-first construction project. Here's why. Everyone knows how hot the underground can get. People crowded onto trains, friction between the rails and wheels. Here, they're taking that heat and using it to warm up homes and businesses.
Down there is the Northern Line, and this used to be a passenger walkway. Now, when air is pushed through from the trains, it goes up this ventilation shaft here, which used to be where the lifts were.
The warm air is sucked up the ventilation shaft by a fan.
And this is the top of the ventilator shaft. The air is pumped from here
into these pipes above the ground. The warm air heats the water in this tank. And that hot water is pumped to more than 1,000 nearby council buildings, such as homes, leisure centres, and Moreland Primary School. Who knew an abandoned tube station could reduce carbon emissions and make London more self-sufficient? Jamie Moreland, BBC London, Islington.